Hi. For those of you who are not aware, this is the video that we are doing for the contest for the Harlot Sauce fan page reviews contest. We were supposed to do this a week ago and we were going to get somebody to help us with it, but that didn't happen, and so we're just doing it ourselves today, and it's going to be pretty terrible because we're obviously amateurs at it. So the first thing I want to say is thank you very much to everyone who entered the contest and wrote the reviews. I had a lot of fun reading them, and I hope you had fun being in the contest. But especially thank you for all the people that have been sending me emails. Those are really very nice and very much appreciated. And all the really nice things that everybody's been writing on the Harlot Sauce fan page, they're very nice too. So without further ado, I'm going to read this little piece of paper that she prepared for me to tell you the rules and everything. And let's see. We found 116, 60. Why are you mouthing the words? She doesn't want to be on the camera. Okay. Anyway, we found either 116 or 112, it says on the page. And there are more than 124 names in this bag. Wait. This little bag right here. How do they know that there are 124 names in there? They just have to take my word for it. You can take my word for it that there are 124 names in this bag, but because I used to be a Girl Scout. Briefly. So, Girl Scouts honor. Oops, Girl Scouts honor. There are 124 names in this bag. Anyway, why are there 124 names and not 112? Okay. Those who posted their review in more than one web place had their names entered that many more times. The winner will receive two dinner passes to his or her favorite local Greek or Italian restaurant, local to the winner, that is, or the equivalent in U.S. dollars via a Visa card if outside of the United States, or cashier's check if inside the United States. Family members of Patricia are not eligible. Yeah, like any family member is really going to write a review about this book. Anyway, however, it is possible that winners are known to Patricia via blog, fan page, or email, and this does not exclude them from eligibility. Okay, that's fair enough. Let's get down to business. I'm going to shake this up. Pull out a name. Opening. Turn it upside down. Mrs. C. Taylor from London, UK. Cool. There it is. Let me see if I can hold it up. Can you see it? Oh, can you see it? Can you see it? There it is. Mrs. C. Taylor, London, UK. So, you're the winner. Congratulations. You need to send an email to publicist@patriciavdavis.com and with your details, and they will send you your prize. Okay? So thank you to everybody who participated in the contest, and thank you for being a fan of Harlot Sauce. Thank you. Bye.